your way is going to be open again. You did it with good heart, but it meant evil for you. But God, I've set you free up today. I don't even need to pray for you. God just told me to tell you. And as you are praying, you say, God, let all my enemies fall in the hole now. Amen. Say, let all evil pit dog for me and my children and my family. Let all my enemies fall in that pit now. Bury themselves in the name of Jesus. Say, Lord, let all evil pit dog for me and my children. Let my enemies fall into the pit and die by fire in the name of Jesus. Now, clap, please, pray for yourself, open your mouth. Open your mouth. Many of you are not praying. Karabaka Kashanda. Yes, Lord. Receive the anointing. Evil pit. Dog for you and your family. Right now, I bury your enemies. I bury your enemies. Those haters. Those backbiters. Yes, Father. Those jealous people. I bury them. In that pit right now. Those that want to see you progress. Father, I bury them now. In that pit of hell. In the name. A lot we want to do today right now. Quickly. I just saw the healing. I just saw healing written in the atmosphere. Healing. If you came here sick. When I start to pray, please don't stand. When I start to pray, don't stand no more. Because some of you don't even know that you're sick. I told you, if you came here to try me, Last week we burned some people's guard, their rings, their chains, that which Obiama gave to them. We burned them last week. If that person is still alive, you can come and testify. Because I want to let you know that those guards that don't save you, what save you is the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Someone right now, you are here with a terminal sickness, Doctors have given up on you. And you are also giving up on yourself. But you are here because people want you to come. But God wants to give you a second chance. Also, the prophet went to King Hezekiah. He said, oh king, you will surely die with this sickness. He says, put your house in order because this sickness will kill you. The Bible says, as the prophet was going out of the king's courtyard, the word of God came back to the prophet because the king repented. And the king cried out to God. And God sent the same prophet, said, go back and tell him, I've given you 15 more years. Lord just told me just now that there's somebody in here. You came here with a terminal sickness. Illness right now. The doctors have given up on you. And you have given up on yourself. But I hear the word extension. But the extension is for you to understand that he is God. And if you miss this extension, you might go to hell. But you are here right now. God said, I want to extend your life in order for you to come back to me and worship me. you've been on your own, you've done things on your own, because it's time now to do things in my own way, said the Lord. As I'm going to pray for you, you will feel like a burning sensation. You feel like a fire of God just going through your body. There's a woman right now in this place. Your back has been hurting you for the past year now. Your back has been hurting you. And you can't stand it because you do a lot of stuff in bending down and picking up things. I don't know what you do, but you always bend down and pick up things. God will heal you today. God says today.